Verzögerung. Der Grund ist, es wird live gestreamt für das Publikum in Brasilien. Super zu essen. Die haben sehr viel Suppe gestern Nacht gekocht und die ganze Nacht zu arbeiten.
God, I want to say some words. Hello, I am Isabella de Carvalho. I am from Brazil, São Paulo, Brazil. And I am very happy to be here. And today I will play just compositions made by Roman composers from Brazil. And the first one is Menina Veloso Carvalho, but the real name is Virginia. Menina is the nickname. Just the cute way to say Virginia, Menina. So, Menina. And this piece looks like the idea of Robert Schumann about the Kindertenor, because she wrote this with the name Carícias da Mamãe. It's like, oh, adoro. And the second one is Com as Bonecas em Dança, with the toys dancing. And the third, Histórias da Babá. It's like the au pair, I think, telling the stories to the baby. Last piece is what the composer thinks about. que je pense de tout cela.
I don't speak French, so it's just kidding, okay? But in Portuguese is o que pensa de tudo isso a criança grande? It's like what the big child thinks about. Oh, okay? So now I play some pieces of my family. Dinorá de Carvalho, like me, Isabela de Carvalho. So the first one is solidão. It's like be alone, lonely. You can be alone and alone with other people around you, because the loneliness is like a paradox. I don't know if this word exists in English, but in Portuguese it's paradoxal. Okay? And the second is alegro brilhante. So we have something more alegre and more shine, but it's the same energy. Okay? So let's. And again.
Thank you.
Okay, sorry. My mind is like so we go play again. Just the left in your mind is okay. Again, you we are human, we make mistakes, is everything alright? I am fine, I'm not nervous. Okay, so let's do it. We are in friends with love. Thank you. Thank you.
So
sorry.
Again, one and then we play.
What? Yes. Thank you.
Say.